the showcase round, you guys. Veterans Day showcase round. I wonder what we have in store for him. George, let's see that first showcase, please.
All right, here we go.
Journey and Judith, you spent plenty of time standing at attention in your time in service, so we want you to be at ease. And it starts with you easing yourself into this relaxing new hot tub. Sit back and unwind in this tropical hot tub by Gal Spas, combining style with comfort. It features 35 soothing jets, touch control panels, and contoured bench seating for six. Next, ease on down the road for a really fun ride on your new e-bike. Featuring a 750-watt motor with a top speed of 28 miles per hour, this electric bicycle has a 3-point fold-and-go system, thumb throttle, and integrated tail light with turn signals from Doheny Electric Bike. A smart helmet is included. And finally, for all you've done to serve our country, you deserve to be at ease behind the wheel of your brand new SUV! It's the Chevy Equinox LS, featuring a 1.5-liter engine, 6-speed automatic transmission, front-wheel drive, and convenience package. So, it's a new hot tub, an e-bike, and a brand new SUV. It's yours if the price is right.
Thank you, everybody. Journey, you won the most money during the show between the two of you, so you get to decide whether to bid on that or pass it on. What do you think?
I'll pass.
Passes it on.
Okay.
Judith.
$33,050. Yes.
All right. Good luck. Journey, here's your showcase. Take it away, George.
Well, Journey, you dedicated your time to protect America the Beautiful, and we want you to enjoy all of its beauty with your showcase. First, see some of America's most amazing mountain views on your trip to Montana. You and a guest will fly a round-trip coach from Los Angeles to Kalispell, Montana, and head to Whitefish, Montana in your rental car for a 5-night stay in a cabin at Clydesdale Outpost. This boutique ranch features modern chalet-style cabins with vintage touches and cedar hot tubs that overlook lush green fields where guests can relax and enjoy nature. A horseback riding experience and a guided Glacier National Park hike for two are included. Next, explore some of America's beautiful coastline and take a dip in the Atlantic on your trip to fun Daytona Beach, Florida. You and a guest will fly a round-trip coach from Los Angeles to Daytona Beach, Florida for a 5-night stay in a 2-bedroom villa at Grand Seas by Exploria Resorts. This family-friendly vacation destination features rooms with fully equipped kitchens, 3 pools, mini golf, and a tiki bar. Daily breakfast and a sunset cruise for two are included. And finally, enjoy the waters closer to home on your brand new boat. It's the 15-foot Bayliner Element M15 power boat that seats 5 with a 50-horsepower engine and MX package. A trailer is included. So it's trips to Montana and to Florida and a brand new boat. It's yours if the price is right.
Nice. Go ahead.
I mean, you're in Seattle.
You can use a boat in Seattle. Absolutely.
$25,500? Right.
Okay, good. Think of all the money you'll save on the ferry.
<Not you.
laughs> Yeah. We'll be right back, folks, to see who wins. Don't go away.